does growing up without a father give you a real reason not to be a great father?
It absolutely doesn't. Generational curses do get passed down to us. It's a lot of things that we learn from the generation above us about poor eating habits, poor exercise habits, education. It's a lot of things we learn from the generation above us, but generational healing can start with us too. So it's no reason to be a poor father just because you didn't have your dad around. You're gonna say, well, you know, nobody looked out for me, nobody taught me this, nobody did this, nobody did this. And then you subconsciously start teaching that and consciously start teaching that to your young child. I think it can stop with you and start with you. What happened to you, unfortunately, happened already. We can't keep dwelling on what happened to us and use that as the excuse to be terrible. I hate to say it that strongly, but yeah, it's terrible if you out there and you got children and you not figuring out ways to take care of them. I've heard those excuses, my baby mother won't allow me to be in their life. Mm. Like, listen, if you want to be in your child's life, you will go to the mountaintop to make sure that happens. I've seen people that really care put their baby mother on child support to enforce the fact they can see their child. So what I'm saying is, ultimately, healing can start with you. We don't need to make no excuses. We can't dwell on the past. I know you can be hurt from the things that happened to you. We've all been through something, but it's about how we're going to move forward and how we're going to make sure the next generation following us is going to have it better than us.